leg up and down. Good. And up to the side, keeping your hips relatively even, and down. And three, and down. Good. Make sure you're dropped out of your shoulders. Keep going. Good. So those lats are turned on to keep you out of here. Your neck is nice and long. Bring your head down a little bit. There you go. Keeping it even with the rest of your body. Good. And she keeps her hips low. Good. And lift. Do you feel that in the butt and the outer thigh? Nice. Keeping her core nice and tight. And let's do the other side. Do 10 of these, and you'll get a great behind and great hips. Might look funny doing it, but it works. Make sure that core is engaged. We always want to be working the core. Do 10 of these. Feel the inner thighs working?
I do.
All right. Good. And if you want a little extra, pulse it up.
Go like this?
10 little pulses. Yep.
Oh, yeah.
And rest. Good. And then do the other side. Toes. Get that leg really reaching long. Keep those hips stacked. Try not to roll back.
It's harder on this side.
Yeah, you'll find one side's harder than the other. Good, and then pulse it. Press up. Drop Bottom your knee up. Use your abs. Good. Make sure those knees stay behind the toes. Sit back. Get that butt working. She's tired. 10 minutes is a long time if you really maximize your workout. We did a lot of exercises that target multiple muscle groups at the same time. So you'll find that this is actually a really good workout in just 10 minutes. Great.
And it really is. Every day I'm going to like half my weight, I swear.
And you're going to look great in your bikini.